Children, welcome back to my class. So in our previous class, what did we learn? Our first lesson, right? So what's our first lesson name? The Tale of Benjamin Bunny. Okay, then who is sitting near the river bank? Little Benjamin Bunny. Yes, very good. So who was coming from the road? Mr. McGregor and Mrs. McGregor. Yes, that's right. Then after they were passed, so what little Benjamin decided? He decided to set off to visit his cousins. What are the names of the cousins? Flopsy, Mopsy, Cottontail and Peter. Okay, very good. So where do they live? They live in the wood. Okay, now let us see the remaining part of the lesson. Peter, P-E-T-E-R, Peter, said little Benjamin, B-E-N-J-A-M-I-N, Benjamin, in a whisper. Whisper is nothing but saying slowly. W-H-I-S-P-E-R, whisper. Where are your clothes? Clothes spelling, C-L-O-T-H-E-S, clothes. Peter said to little Benjamin in a whisper way, where are your clothes? Then Peter whispered back, the scarecrow in McGregor's garden. Whispered, W-H-I-S-P-E-R-E-D, whispered. Scarecrow, S-C-A-R-E, scare, C-R-O-W, crow. Scarecrow in Mr. McGregor's garden. Then he told little Benjamin how he had lost his shoes and coat while Mr. McGregor chased him about the garden. Now the Peter started saying the story how he lost his cotton pocket handkerchief. He told that little Benjamin how he had lost his shoes, S-H-O-E-S, shoes, coat, C-O-A-T, coat, while Mr. McGregor chased, C-H-A-S-E-D, chased him about the garden, A-B-O-U-T, about, G-A-R-D-E-N, garden. Then little Benjamin sat down beside his cousin. Beside, B-E-S-I-D-E, beside, C-O-U-S-I-N, cousin, and said, Mr. and Mrs. McGregor have gone out. Now is the right time, R-I-G-H-T, right, T-I-M-E, time, to get your clothes back, C-L-O-T-H-E-S, clothes back. Now what little Benjamin saying? He sat beside his cousin Peter and he said, Mr. and Mrs. McGregor have gone out. Now we will go to his garden and we will see your clothes. Then Peter smiled, S-M-I-L-E-D, smiled, a naughty smile, N-O-U-G-H-T-Y, naughty smile, S-M-I-L-E, smiled. And the two bunnies, B-U-N-N-I-E-S, bunnies, walked, W-A-L-K-E-D, walked, hand in hand, to Mr. McGregor's garden. Now Peter and little Benjamin started moving to his garden hand in hand. They saw the scarecrow, S-C-A-R-E, scare, C-R-O-W, crow. They saw the scarecrow which was wearing, W-E-A-R-I-N-G, wearing Peter's coat, P-E-T-E-R apostrophe S, Peter's coat, C-O-A-T, coat, and shoes, S-H-O-E-S, shoes, and an old woolen cap, W-O-O-L-L-E-N, woolen cap, C-A-P, cap, of Mr. McGregor's. Now what he is saying, after reaching the garden, they saw the scarecrow, which was wearing Peter's coat and shoes and old woolen cap of Mr. McGregor's. Then little Benjamin said, it spoils people's clothes. Spoils, S-P-O-I-L-S, spoils people's, P-E-O-P-L-E-S, people's clothes, C-L-O-T-H-E-S, clothes. To squeeze, S-Q-U-E-E-Z-E, squeeze under a gate, UNDER under a gate, GAT gate. Then little Benjamin said that it spoils people's clothes to squeeze under a gate. The proper, PROPER, proper is nothing but correct. The correct way is to climb, 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 DOW, and down a pear tree, PEAR, pear, TREE, tree. Saying this, SAYING, saying this, he slid down the pear tree and jumped into the garden. JUMPED, jumped into the garden. Who jumped into the garden now? Yes, little Benjamin and Peter jumped into the garden. Little Benjamin said that they would first get back. Would, WOULD, would first get back Peter's clothes, 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 so that they would be, WOULD, would be able, ABLE, able to use the pocket handkerchief, POCKET, pocket handkerchief, HAND, hand, KERCHIEF, kerchief, handkerchief. Now little Benjamin said that they would get first back Peter's clothes. Now they have decided that first I will take your clothes, then afterwards we use that pocket handkerchief. They quickly took, quickly, QUICKLY, quickly took, TOOK, took the clothes, 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 off, OFF, off the scarecrow, SCARE, scare, CROW, crow, scarecrow. Now what they did, they took the clothes from the scarecrow. Next, it had rained during the night. It had rained, RAIND, rained, during, DURING, during the night, NIGHT, night. They were saying that it had rained during the night, I think. Then when Peter wore his clothes, he found that there was water in the shoes and the coat had shrunk. Here shrunk is nothing but became smaller. The coat has become smaller a little, but that could not be helped. Yesterday night it rained, I think. Then that's why my clothes were watered and shoes as well, and the coat was became smaller a little. Then little Benjamin suggested, SUGGESTED, suggested. Here suggested is nothing but it was giving an idea. Giving an idea is nothing but suggested. So Benjamin gave an idea that they fill the pocket handkerchief with onions. It's not onions, it's onions. O-N-I-O-N-S, onions. As a little present, P-R-E-S-E-N-T, present for his aunt, A-U-N-T, aunt. Now little Benjamin is giving an idea that they will take the pocket handkerchief and fill the onions and give the present to his aunt. After they picked the onions, they plucked, PLUCKED, plucked her a bunch of flowers, FLOWERS, flowers. Since they would not able to climb the pear tree with the heavy load of vegetables, it is not vegetables, it's vegetables, VEGETABLES, vegetables. Little Benjamin and Peter started, STARTED, started walking, WALKING, walking towards, TOWARDS, towards the other end of the garden. Now they have decided to take the onions and a bunch of flowers for his aunt, but with the heavy load of vegetables they are unable to climb the wall. So they have decided to go from the other side of the garden. Now let's see what happens. They went along, A-L-O-N-G, along, a row of planks, P-L-A-N-K-S, planks. Here, planks are nothing but the flat pieces of wood. Flat pieces of wood, as you can see here, under a sunny red brick wall. The sunny red brick wall, flower pots and tubs. Now, they are coming along the wall. Then what happens? Little Benjamin was walking ahead of Peter when he suddenly stopped in fright. A large cat was sitting right there. Suddenly spelling? S-U-D-D-E-N-L-Y. Suddenly. S-T-O-P-P-E-D. Stopped. In fright. F-R-I-G-H-T. Fright. Fright is nothing but darjana. Okay? So, who was in fright? Peter was fright. Next, a large cat was sitting right there. They quickly hid themselves under a large basket. As you can see here, now Peter is taking this red hand pocket handkerchief. So, after seeing the cat, he is very frightened. And they started to hid under a large basket. Okay? That's all. Remaining part will be in the next video. So, till that time, you just read the spellings properly and the pronunciation. Okay, children? Take care. Bye-bye.